Welcome to the YouTube channel. I'm going to show you how to do a cute hairstyle that I literally love. So I will be right back. I'm going to let my hair down because this is the hairstyle we are doing, but it's totally different than this. So yeah, like, okay, so I just let my hair down. All you need, hair tie, like a mini clip, a hairbrush, and a Dyson. You want to use a Dyson? I think a normal hair curler usually works best. Oh, also, I use a clip. You don't need to use a clip. Just like that, just to section my hair. Okay, so you put half up here. And let me go get my Dyson. I'll be right back. Okay, I just got my Dyson. You need this one. And if you have a normal curler, just get your... Just get the curly guy. Okay, so I just got my Dyson plugged in. And we're gonna put this in. Okay, so what I do now, like, brush this out. And I don't know if you guys are, like, kind of fans of Ariana Grande. She has, like, this, like, loop. Like, those cartoons. Mom has, like, those short hair and their loops. Well, I'm gonna do that, but with my long hair, this is how you do it. You get your Dyson, and you're gonna get your hair. Make sure your Dyson and the arrows are going or pointing that way. We're gonna turn it on. Make sure it's on heat, like the highest heat. You're gonna want to like do this with your hair so it like goes to the right. And then you get like that, like it's a little swoop. And you can push it out, that's okay. See how it like swoops? I love that. And I like it when it's like a lot of swoop. So we're gonna swoop it even more. That is so much. Okay, I love it. It's just so easy and it doesn't take that long. Okay, so I swooped it like a lot, kind of. I love this hairstyle, so I'm gonna come back to you once this side is done to look like this. Okay, so I just finished, I swooped all of them, and now we're gonna do a, not like a middle pony, right here at the back of your head, just like this, and you can already see like it swooping in the back. See, kind of. It's gonna swoop more in a sec. So I'll just push that. Okay, I'm gonna do the rest, and I'll be right back. Okay, so I just put it in that ponytail. Now you can take the clip, and you're going to. Go like that. Keep it there. Get your clip. Clip it right where the rubber band is. Just like that. Okay, then you can flip it back over. And if your hair isn't like swooping, hoping that you can grab it all together and just... It's so cute. And if you want, I like to get a piece of my hair out, and I can do the same thing to that. Christmas, and I like to just wear them all the time, so I'm gonna put them on. Just like that. I love it. I love the hairstyle so much. I love the hairstyle. I think it looks so cute.